A highly respected paramedic is being mourned tonight by the close-knit SA ambulance community after he took his own life in front of shocked onlookers.
Tributes are pouring in for the dedicated ambulance officer as calls grow for more mental health support for our frontline workers.
Touching tributes laid for Stuart Brand, a man who was dedicated to saving others. His life was tragically cut short here last night at the popular Outer Harbour Lookout. The experienced paramedic took his own life in front of shocked onlookers.
These deaths are heartbreaking when you see them occur anywhere in the community, but that's particularly true when you see it happen with someone who's clearly been serving South Australians for some time.
SA ambulance crews rushed to the scene just after 5:30 to help one of their own, but he couldn't be saved. Today, members changed profiles to this symbol in his honour, while colleagues remembered the esteemed paramedic, saying Stuart was a highly regarded and respected clinician. He touched the lives of many within our workforce. His absence will be deeply felt by all who had the privilege of working alongside him. His family has released these pictures of him and his devastated wife of 4 years, who married Stuart after losing her first husband. Stuart Brand had been an AMBO for 16 years. His tragic death comes after a shooting at the Port Adelaide police station in January. A detective, brevet sergeant and mother of two's body was found in the station toilets, the incidents prompting calls for more mental health support for frontline workers.
I think we're going to be doing everything we can to make sure we provide supports to people working in these roles.
The SA Ambulance Service says counselling has been offered to the paramedics who were here last night. Support also provided to those who worked closely with and knew Stuart.
But for now, there are no answers, only questions as to why. Hannah Ford, 7 News.